Who was that man with his abs out and the jacket open? Because he was thrusting and he was doing things real nice. I'm about to cry because they really is bringing it back to the 90s. Sir, why is it all out? Sir, oh my God, I need to know. I need y'all to tell me right now who this man is. Stop gatekeeping him because I want him. Hey guys, it's me Mia, and welcome back to my channel if you are not new. So this is the second part of me discovering NCT. If you haven't seen the first part, go ahead and click right here, go watch it, because it won't make sense for you just to see this part and not the first part. So now for part two, we are going to be getting into NCT U and Wayv. So yeah, let's go ahead and get straight into this reaction. All right, so the first group we are gonna react to, or sorry, the first subunit we're gonna be reacting to is NCT U. Now, this goes for both NCT U and Wayv. I have already reacted to NCT U and Wayv before. This was back when I made a video basically, and it was like discovering new groups, and I reacted to like 14, 15 new groups in one video. But every time I tried to upload the video, it kept getting blocked because I kind of told myself during that video that I wasn't gonna pause. Like I was like, don't pause, don't do anything, because you want this to be as quick as possible. But because I didn't pause, it ended up blocking a lot of the videos that I had in there. So that video just never posted it, right? So I reacted to NCT U and Wayv. Now I reacted to them separately because I didn't know that Wayv was a subunit of NCT. And I didn't know NCT U was also a subunit. I thought NCT U was just NCT, you know? So I've already reacted to them, so I'm gonna go ahead right now. I'm gonna put in the first reaction I ever have seen of NCT U, which was when they did Let's Play Ball. So this is my reaction for Let's Play Ball. This is NCT Universe Let's Play Ball. So let's just see what they're giving. Let's see what's happening. Okay, let's see what they're giving. Mark, Jesus Christ. Why do you have an eyebrow piercing? Don't look at me. Tears. Who is that in the back? With that blue hair. Who is that? Mark, get away from me. This man is so fine. This light teal hair guy in the back, hello. Ooh! Mark. Okay, sir, tongue, get away from me. Don't look at me like that. I was trying to hold it in with him. I was trying to hold it in, and then he just attacked me. Ooh. You did not need to grab that. This part right here makes me want to get up and shake something. That was NCT Universe. All right, so as you guys can see, Let's Play Ball, I really love that song. It's one of my favorite songs. It is on my Apple Music playlist. I play that song literally every time I listen to K-pop. I always have to play Let's Play Ball. It is so good. Let's Play Ball. Like Mark's voice on that, oh my gosh. So now we're gonna react to two music videos by NCT U. We're gonna react to Work It, and we're gonna react to 90s Love. A lot of you guys have been telling me that I need to react to 90s Love too by NCT, so I can't wait to get to that one. But yeah, let's go ahead and let's jump straight into this. All right, let's do this. Hey guys, so this is like editing Mia in the future. Basically, Work It got the entire video blocked. So did 90s Love, but I think I managed to save 90s Love for you guys. But Work It was a no-go, okay? So I wasn't able to save my reaction to Work It, but I left in final thoughts on it. I left in those thoughts so you guys can, you know, obviously see what I thought of the song, but you guys won't be able to see me react to the video. I mean, it really wasn't me reacting much anyways because, well, you guys will see why when I explain in my final thoughts. So yeah, all right. I did not particularly like the song, I'll admit to that. I wasn't really a big fan of the song. It's just not my, this seems more like a club song, like a song that you put on at club and, you know, you pump to it. Not really my favorite type of music. I'm not really into that. So it wasn't, I don't know, it wasn't something that I personally liked. It wasn't a bad song. It just was not my favorite. I didn't really like it. So, but like I said, music video was giving Johnny with long hair. My gosh, sir, Lord have mercy, that man is fine. But yeah, I didn't really like this song. So now we're gonna move on to the next song, which is 90s Love. Now you guys have been hyping this song up even till now. Like I asked you guys to give me some guide recommendations and somebody even commented under it, you need to watch 90s Love. Like y'all have been talking about this song, so I'm really excited to see it. I also forgot to say, I said this in my last reaction, but let's say for some reason y'all didn't go and watch that reaction or you skipped past it. I need to say this now because I do not want nobody in the comments talking about some turn on subtitles, you need to watch it with subtitles, blah blah blah. This is how I am going to do it going forward and how I normally do my reactions. I normally don't watch music videos with captions on. It's like rare. When I do, it's like it just happens, it's random, it's by accident, but I normally don't. And the reason why is because I normally focus on the visuals, not just the visuals of the K-pop idols, but the actual visuals of the music video itself. I like to see what the people, like the directors, or what the, how the set looks in the background, and I like to see like what's going on, you know, so I don't really have time to sit there and read the subtitles while also looking what's going on in the background while also looking at the members. It's too much. So what I'm gonna do going forward, because all, for all the groups that I react to on this channel, I'm going to be going through all of their albums, which also means looking at all of their lyrics. So if I get to a song and you're like, you have to read it with the subtitles, da-da-da, don't worry, eventually when I get to their albums, I'm going to react to that same song but just with the lyrics on, so I can read the lyrics, okay? So don't be talking about turning subtitles on, because like I said, I can't do that. I just physically cannot watch a music video and read the subtitle at the same time. I get too distracted. It's too much going on at one time, okay? Just want to put that out there because somebody kept commenting on one of my other videos talking about some put on the subtitles, and it bothered me. Like, stop it. All right. Anyways, this is NCT U's 90s Love. Let's go ahead and let's see what this is giving. That was really good. I see why y'all were telling me that I needed to react to 90s Love, because that was giving, and it's definitely something that's up my alley, because I was born in 98. Even though I wasn't raised in the 90s, my family culture, you know, we're African American, so our culture, I feel like, is definitely strictly based in like the 90s versus like early 2000s type of culture. Like, plus like all of my older siblings are like, they were born like, or they were raised in the 90s, so they have a lot of 90s influences as well. So I just love like anything involving the 90s, and that was giving, and I see why y'all requested that or told me I needed to react to that. So yeah, I think that was my favorite song of NCT U. Even though I really liked Let's Play Ball, this 90s Love was good. So yeah, let's go ahead and move on to the next subunit. All right, so the next subunit and the last, well, this is technically the last subunit that we're going to be reacting to, that is Wayv. Okay, so like I said, I reacted to Wayv before in that long video that I did, and here is my reaction. I did react to their song called Miracle. I believe it was an English song. So here's my reaction to that. I have never heard of this group ever. Okay, calm down. Give me a sec. Can I speak? Don't start. I have never heard of this group. Like seen like a like titles, like their name will be like in reaction titles, but I've never watched the reactions at their end because like I said, I wouldn't like I don't react to new groups, and normally when my favorite reactors are reacting to other groups, I kind of like turn it off, or like I put it to the side because I don't want to see it. I want to save it for my eyes and my eyes only. Yeah, let's go ahead and see what Wayv is giving. I don't know any of these people. I don't know what they look like, but yeah, let's go ahead and see what they're giving. I know they're of age because I did look up their K-pop profiles. All of these groups, I look up their K-pop profiles. The ones that weren't of age, I put that they were babies, so I'll know not to like go feral over them. But they're not babies. They're like older than me or my age. So yeah, once again, I'm gonna try not to pause. So let's go ahead and get into this. This is Wavy's Miracle track video. Hey. Ooh, hey. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my god! I'm actually gonna cry. Oh my god. Is this English? I'm trying so hard not to pause. This is so painful. Vocals! Ooh. You're so fine. You too. Y'all all are fine. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. These visuals are insane. Hold on. Okay, we need to go back. Stop it. I tried not to pause, okay, but I could not help it. They're fine. Okay, Jesus Christ. His voice. What is this? Are you kidding me? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. By far the best song I've heard so far. Yeah, so that was me reacting to Wavy's song Miracle. I don't remember much. Like, you guys just saw how I reacted, but from sitting here now, I do not remember how I reacted. I'm pretty sure I recorded that like 2 months ago. I think that was the last time I reacted to that, so I don't remember anything about that song. I don't remember any of the members in Wayv. So yeah, we are going to now react to Wayv's music video Kickback. It's gonna be the first one we're gonna react to, and then the second one is gonna be the Bad Alive English version song. So yeah, let's go ahead and let's get into these reactions. Okay, here we go. Oh, this is not HD. What are you doing? Thank you. Oh. Oh. Ooh. I believe that's Lucas. He's looking real good. Oh my god. Fine. Oh, I love this pink man's hair. Who is that? Oh my god. Cute. Pink hair man. Ooh, pink hair man. Oh my God, smile. Choreo. They all look so good. Oh my God. Ooh. Okay, breakdown. Ooh. Okay, that was giving. So, like, it wasn't my favorite song, I would definitely say, but it was still good. Like, it was catchy. I really liked it. It was giving. Okay, Wayv. I didn't really get attacked much, which is shocking because I normally get attacked a lot. But I really get attacked much in this video, so we're gonna see. All right. So the final music video we are going to react to is Wavy's Bad Alive. Lucas already is looking at me some type of way. I don't need that from you, sir. Calm down. So yeah, this is Wavy's Bad Alive English version. So let's go ahead and jump straight into this music video. Oh my Lord. Oh, please tell me you got a shirt on under there. Is this HD? Oh, who is this man right here? Hello. Oh. Oh my God. Oh, I didn't even notice this man in the back. Sir, why is it all out? Sir, oh my God. The tattoo? Oh my God. Oh, who is that? Who are you? Oh my God. Hi. Sir. Who is this? Oh my God. He looks like a prince. Oh my God, this contacts on this man with the blonde hair. He looking like a whole prince, a whole Disney character. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Y'all. Who is this? He's another one that I need to know who this man is. Cause even without those contacts, he would be giving the lips, the nose, the hair. Who is this man? I need to know. I need y'all to tell me right now who this man is. Stop gatekeeping him because I want him. Ooh. And who is this in the front? Ooh. Ooh. Looking at the man in the back. The man in the back right. Sir. Oh my God. Get away, Lucas. Okay, choreo. Oh, my God, this man, Lord. Oh my God. Is that 10? It looks like the guy from the K-pop profiles. I'm just looking at this man with his everything out right now. Oh my God. Sir, who are you? Who is that? And you too. Ooh. Oh my God. Who is doing this dance like thing? Who's the one doing this? Because first of all, he's dancing real good and he's doing some body rolls that's making me hot. But also, I really, really am liking his like voice. Like he's really singing. But I can't see his face. Who is it? Who is that? Ooh, love his voice. Ooh. Who is that dancing? I need to know. Ooh. Who is this man? He's gorgeous. Men in the front. My God. Oh my God. Oh my Lord. Y'all, who was that man with his abs out and the jacket open? Because he was thrusting and he was doing things real nice. Like, real nice. Oh, my God. Okay, so that was Bad Alive. That was really good. I actually really liked the song it was giving. It's going on my playlist. But we have officially made it to the end of the video and the end of the Discovering NCT series. Like, the first part, technically. So I guess, technically, the real second part is when I react to the guys, which will probably be another day. But for today, just first look at them, we're done with that for today. And I have some things to say. So, this is going to be a little bit of a longer outro. So, if you want to stick around, I'm going to discuss, like, who stood out to me the most. I'm gonna discuss probably like my favorite subunit right now, and I'm gonna discuss what my favorite songs were and things like that. So yeah, stick around if you want to. If not, you can go ahead and click off the video now because we're done reacting to them. So that was my Discovering NCTU series, or like the first look series technically. So first of all, before we talk about the members and we talk about that, I want to talk about the music. I really, really enjoyed all the songs I heard today. I think there was only one song that I didn't like, and that was by NCTU, I believe. And I can't remember what it was called, but I didn't really like that song. That's probably the only song I didn't like from today, but every other song I was jamming out to, I really liked it. It was giving, and I don't know, NCT is really giving, and I'm really excited to get more into them. I was going to react to more guides today. I was going to react to guides in general today after I did all this, but I just reacted to 12 music videos consecutively, so I'm pretty tired right now. I kind of just want to chill. I haven't eaten all day. I want to chill, eat some food, so I'm not going to react to the guys today. I'll probably react to them either tomorrow or Tuesday. I'm not sure yet. I'm recording this on Sunday, so I'm not sure when, but you guys will get that, okay? Don't worry, I am gonna react to the guys because I do want to know more about them and stuff like that. I want to pick my real biases, but for now, I'm gonna just wait to react to them on Tuesday. But that's gonna be it so far, and I really, really enjoyed the music. The music was giving, and the music videos were giving. As for like my favorite subunit so far, I think my favorite subunit would have to be NCT 127. I think that's just because I really like their sound. Like, all of the songs I heard by them I didn't like, and I think if I had to choose like a runner-up, it would be NCT Dream, because their music was giving too. It was definitely right up my alley. So yeah, now I just quickly want to mention the members that stood out out to me the most. First of all, before I even talk about the ones that are on my list, I want to talk about, there was three of them that I have no idea if there are, you know, in the group of people that I noticed, but there was three members that I didn't know the names of that kept popping out to me. So there was the silver haired one and the pink haired one from Glitch Mode from NCT Dream. I believe it was NCT Dream. The pink hair one and silver haired one. I don't know who they were, but they were sticking out to me. And then in this music video, this Wayv Matt Bad Alive music video, there was this man in the front that had everything out, and he had like a little tattoo around his nipple, it looked like a little moon tattoo. I don't know who that man is, but he's really cute. He also stood out to me. And also there was one more that had the contacts in and the blonde hair from this music video. He also stood out to me. So I don't know their names. If you guys could help me out in the comments and let me know what their names are, that would help me a lot, because the four of them stood out to me. And now we're gonna talk about the ones that are on my list that I noticed during the videos. So I'm gonna say all the names that are on my list, and you guys can tell me down in the comments if somebody stood out to me and their name is on here. And then after I list the names, I'm gonna talk about the specific ones that stood out to me that I could actually recognize. So here are the ones. This is my entire list. My entire list is Taeyong, Taeil, Johnny, Ten, Jaehyun, Winwin, Lucas, Mark, Renjun, Gino, Haechan, and Yangyang. Okay, so that is my entire list. That's the ones that I wrote down that stood out to me from the K-pop profile section of this whole discovering thing, right? So now we're gonna talk about the ones that actually caught my eye, that I like knew, like I was like, oh okay, I know who that is. Taeyong, obviously I saw him. I think it was in Sticker, and he was in another one. I saw Taeyong and he was looking real good. Johnny, obviously that man is so fine, and he's just, oh my lord, he was just really attacking me. Ten, I think I saw him in one of the videos. I could be wrong. Maybe I didn't. I feel like I saw him in this, in one of these Wayv music videos. I'm probably wrong. I did see him in 90s Love though, and he was really cute and he was giving. So Ten, yes. Jaehyun, y'all, I think Jaehyun was the one that kept attacking me when I was watching NCT 127. I think that's him, and he's like potential to be my top bias from NCT. He's very much potential. I don't know his personality yet. I don't really know much about how he looks and stuff, but he's high potential to be the one from NCT that like is my top bias in the group. So there's Jaehyun, then Lucas. Like I said, I know of Lucas. I've known him for like, well, not known him, but I've known of him for like years and years. Like I said, I remember way back in 2019, Reactors used to be like, oh my gosh, like his voice, like I used to see titles that was like, Lucas's voice is so deep, oh my gosh, who is this man, blah blah blah. So you like, I know of Lucas and stuff like that, so I was able to point him out a lot, and he was attacking me, so that's why I wrote him down. Mark, I think Mark would probably be like my second bias if I was to pick biases now, which I'm not going to, but like under Jaehyun would probably be Mark, because no matter what I see Mark in, he just constantly attacks me. Every time I see Mark, I'm just like, oh my god, he's so cute. Like, I just want him. I just want to be around him. I want to be his friend. Like, I want to be someone he knows. Like, he has such a cool personality, it seems, and like his rapping is just, it's really good, and like you could tell he seems very extroverted, very hyper and all over the place. And I love that about him. So I put Mark as someone I noticed as well. And then finally, Haechan. Now, I feel like I got confirmed that I got his face right. I feel like I can recognize Haechan's face, which is crazy because it takes me a while to recognize members normally. Especially, I'm recognizing members from a 23-member group, right? But I recognized Haechan. Like, the first time I saw him, I was like, that, I think that's Haechan. Even in, I think, Glitch Mode, or was it, what? No, not Glitch Mode. And Sticker. I think he was the one with the pink hair that I kept going, oh my gosh, who is that? And Sticker. Not the pink haired one in Glitch Mode, but there was another pink haired one in Sticker, and I think that was Haechan, and I was like, who is that? I knew his face, I just couldn't like put a name to it. And then I remembered, oh, I think that's Haechan from the K-pop profiles. So the fact that I was able to point him out, even though I don't know him, know his personality, anything like that, that's crazy. Like, the fact that I was able to recognize him, you know. So yeah, but those are the people that stood out to me the most. If there was any other members that like I don't know that wasn't on my list, then let me know, because I want to point out, or I want to write down all the ones that I pointed out, so that way when I get to the guides, I can see if there's any new ones that are attacking me, or if it's just the same ones that constantly attack me all the time. Okay, so yeah, that was a very, very long video. That was a very long process. Like, I'm pretty sure y'all have been sitting here for a while, and if you have been sitting here the entire time and you stayed to the end and stuff like that, thank you so much, because I know a lot of people would have been like, girl, I'm not watching this entire thing. Get to the point. But if you actually stayed here, you had, you know, yourself a snack and you would just, you know, enjoyed the reaction, thank you so much for sticking through this, because it was a lot. But yeah, that is going to be it for today's video, you guys. If you enjoyed it, please, sorry, don't forget to like and subscribe down below, and also don't forget to leave a comment. I really love reading you guys' comments. If you have any suggestions on, because normally what I do is after I discover a group, I like to do music video marathons where I react to their music videos. So if you have any favorite music videos, then go ahead and leave some down below and I'll react to those. Also, leave variety shows, leave funny moments, TikTok compilations, anything you think I need to react to of NCT, leave them down below, because then I'm going to add them all to a list of things that I need to get to, like a bunch of different things that I need to get to. So yeah, but that's going to be it for today's video, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next reaction. Bye bye.